that, loosen some fillings. Light them up! Bad guys! Lots of bad guys!
gun, straight ahead. Heads up, RPG!
Have you cleared the AA guns? We need to launch these bombers.
We got one AA cleared.
You know that's not good enough. I can't risk an early strike. We only got one shot at this.
You don't think I know that? Just be ready to launch when I tell you, Hudson.
Goes nuclear.
The base. passing the launch!
That's a big gamble if that gun ain't cleared.
Hudson, start your bombing run!
Copy that. Get your team out of there, Adler. Those bombers won't have a chance if we don't clear that last AA gun. You better hurry the fuck up.
We are scorching Earth. Clear all friendlies. Repeat, clear all friendlies.
go! Now!
They did it, Mr. President. They stopped the nukes.
Thank God.
And the CIA.
Did they get Perseus?
No, sir. His whereabouts are unknown.
And a Russian response?
Nothing yet. We're seeing signs of confusion. It's possible this was all a rogue operation. Perseus may not have been following orders from Moscow.
Well, I'll be damned. Maybe we have something in common after all.
Situation down there. Come in. Woods, have you found them yet?
Over here! Give me a hand!
Take my hand, Bell. We did it. This is a message to Perseus, and those that'll follow him. We don't just sit back and hope for the best. We'll make the best happen. This is how wars are won, Bell.
Do you have an update on Kasim Javadi?
Yeah, with both he and Arash Kadavar dead, their terrorist network collapsed as surviving members fought for control. With no clear leadership in place, it appears the Soviets have decided to cut ties and clean up the mess. Approximately 72 hours ago, the militants' primary encampment was burned to the ground. Nothing but ashes. Apparently, the few survivors that escaped have scattered and gone into hiding.
What about Anton Volkov?
Volkov has become a prime source of information since his capture. After interrogating him, MI6 quickly established a series of listening posts in East Berlin. They've already intercepted messages from the KGB to assets throughout the city. We're poking holes in the Iron Curtain.
How did the cleanup in Havana go?
We were able to recover Agent Azoulay's body from the compound in Cuba. President Reagan personally reached out to his family and his casket's in transit to Tel Aviv. As you know, Helen Park returned to London. She'll continue to recover from her injuries there. Afterwards, MI6 plans to give her a task force dedicated to finding Perseus.
What about the rest of the team?
They got off Solovetsky before the Soviets could send in forces to investigate. It'll take some time to heal up, then it's back to work.
We may have stopped Perseus, but his rats are still nesting all around us, thanks to the help of one of our own.
Not anymore. We took down that son of a bitch Aldrich, as well as his key assets here in the States. It'll take Perseus a while to recover from this one.
What about Europe?
Not only did we stop a nuclear attack, we managed to take out Major Vadim Rudnik. That should be a significant blow to Perseus's European network. We also flushed two of Rudnik's key assets down the shitter. There's one left. And eventually they'll hit the sewer, too.
Such poetry, Hudson. And Bell.
Arctic air. There's the head, doesn't it? Bell, you made two extraordinary sacrifices to stop Perseus. One was without your knowledge. The other, you made that decision of your own accord. I just want you to know that this little thing that's happened with you and me, it was always for the greater good. You're a goddamn hero, you know that, kid. Heroes have to make sacrifices. That's why when I ask you for one more, I hope you understand. It was never personal.